walking in, if you wanted to go into the pool area where you probably seen the biggest photos of just a massive amount of people, right? You can't go in unless you get your temperature checked.
Lots of other big gatherings over the holiday weekend, sparking concerns that in 2 weeks' time, we could see a nationwide COVID-19 surge. On the beaches in California, on the lakefront in Chicago, and on Tybee Island in Georgia. In Daytona Beach, Florida, a crowd gathered around a